Now up ahead, that's the Shiloh Hotel over there, and the hotel I was staying at is up ahead, and way off in the distance, you can see Interstate 10 going over the mountains to Los Angeles. And now what we're doing is we're heading north on the 57, and that's also Interstate 10 up there, almost got in the Diamond Lane. And it's pretty barren out here in some places, but then a mile later, it'll just be solid houses. So that's where we're headed.